After an unsatisfactory spring season, Pain Gaming invested a lot in free agency, looking for a fresh start in the fall. Their efforts proved worthy when they eliminated Space Station Gaming in the first round of playoffs. Now, with a ticket to the Shanghai World Finals, these rookies are readying themselves to compose their legend on the world stage. Wallace, a young Brazilian player who serves as the 2v2 core for Pain Gaming. He had a rough start this season, but after teaming up with fellow Brazilian Lucas X Gamer in Week 5, things started to look up. The boys from Brazil achieved a 5-win streak in the 2v2 set. On top of that, he hit a walk-off home run when he had a clean sweep in the quarterfinals King of the Hill set over Space Station Gaming. Lucas X Gamer, the other half of the boys from Brazil. It's not actually a new face in Pain Gaming. He played for the team in some non-official events in 2019. After several transfers, he went back and settled with Pain before the fall season started. This fall, he not only did a great job with Wallace in 2v2, but also displayed his potential in solo games. An all-around player like him is exactly who you'll need on the steep climb to the top. Sweep. He's fully capable of living up to his name and going on a streak. This season, he found his position in solo sets after being freed from 2v2 duties late in the season. He nailed down the highest King of the Hill win rate on his team with a whopping 80%, including a clean sweep over Chivas Esports. Sweep will be one of Pain Gaming's solo specialists at World Finals. Vitor 75. Pain Gaming's Portuguese rookie has earned his team's trust in solo games. Throughout this debut season, he played a total of 25 head-to-head games, topping the team's chart. As Pain Gaming's King of the Hill spearhead, he delivered a result of 7 wins and 7 losses, including a dominant King of the Hill sweep over the West champions, Team Queso. Vitor will play an integral part in 1v1 sets at World Finals, and his performance will truly decide how far this Brazilian dark horse can go. All 4 players on Pain Gaming had nearly 0 pro experience before this fall, but this young team took some major wins, like over Liquid and Space Station Gaming along the way, and advanced to the Shanghai World Finals in their first season together. From a roster perspective, the boys from Brazil will be the big scorers in the 2v2 set. Though no one's broken out as a 1v1 megastar, 3 have already claimed clean sweeps this season, showing they've all got the guts for 1v1 combat. Pain Gaming recruited a bunch of rookies with potential in the offseason. Pretty soon, these 4 young men will face the best in the world in their debut at the championship stage. Will they continue their momentum competing at the absolute highest level? Can the dark horse cross the finish line? On December 5th and 6th, tune in and find out at the 2020 CRL Shanghai World Finals.